Hello everyone, and welcome back. Today we have a fun unboxing video. This year I signed up for the annual membership. This is not sponsored. And I signed up, paid for it myself. Notice that FabFitFun has changed a lot of the options now to be customizable. It's not quite the surprise it used to be. Let me show you this enormous box. One of the items is a little bit bigger, so I have cut the seal. It's the winter 2023 FabFitFun box. And underneath the packaging, all the items in the box. So go ahead and set this to the side. Everything individually to look at. So let's grab the first item, and I will complain a bit along with others that I've heard, in that when you go to customize your box, majority of the good items, or the ones they really push in the advertising, are already sold out. So my guess is it's very good marketing to be able to advertise desirable products and then only get a very limited amount of those more expensive or desirable products. But I did find that I was able to pick a selection for each category while customizing that I knew I would likely. Love the slip silk hairbands. I am very excited to have more of these. Our second item, and I think this is closest to makeup we will get is from Burst, and it is the Press Restart Gentle Retinol Serum. Hopefully that's a good product. Retinol is one of the few clinically proven components to help with your skin and wrinkles. The next one is a very fun item. It's a bag. Is a delightful Rebecca Makeoff. Crossbody. Crossbody purse. I have little silver studs on the front. And a silver RM on the back. Material, and inside a large open space, and a zippered pocket on the inside. Tag. Say the price is $59. This is a very nice bag. It's big enough to hold what you need, but small enough to not be bulky. And I like that it is a crossbody. That's a fun item for sure. Next up are these creaseless hair clips. These just seemed like a nice multi-purpose hair clip to have around the house. I just style my hair and need to clip sections of it. Nice and wide. I think they will hopefully avoid pieces in my hair during styling. Next up, here's something for the kitchen. This is a set of glass nesting bowls. Inside are the bowls. There are three different sized glass bowls. And they nest together for easy storage in cabinet. Like these when I'm baking or preparing things to measure things out beforehand, etc., etc. Are pretty tint. The last item I have is a cake stand from Susie Cakes. This is the cake stand piece This is the cake stand top. Let's clear the area. Together our cake stand. Is the cake stand top. Feels like melamine material. Base. Looks like they fit. And you can tighten it. Would have been my first concern. Didn't tighten. We have a lovely light blue aqua cake stand. It comes apart for easy storage and is not glass, which I appreciate. Still looks very pretty. Scalloped edges. Because I like to bake, this was a good item for me. So overall, do I think this box was worth the $55 now? Definitely do, but I think that's only the case when you value selection. You'll have to let me know what you thought of this box, or if you got your own. And which items did you select for your customization? Hope that you're doing well and taking care.